And here we are, on board Amtrak's Keystone Service. We are in push-pull fashion. Okay, so that's Lancaster Avenue right there. And this is what looks like inside the ex-Metroliner cab car. Alright, we must be switching tracks now. Yep, what do you know?
We are on track 3.
Must be picking up speed now. Yep. What do you know? We now have a need for speed.
Ma'am.
We go again, picking up speed. Wow. This is that was the North Town High speed line that we just passed over. There's the blue route. Wow, we are really getting bumpy now. Okay, this is Villanova. Holy cow. Flying through these curves. Dang. Okay, we are in Wynwood. maybe saw it down. Wow. Obvious, I think we have a trainee at the helm of this. Wow. Okay, this is Marion Station. We are not too far away from coming into Philadelphia right now. So, we are now in Overbrook. Hopping our way through Overbrook. Train status. No. Yes. 6:43. Arrival. Okay, we are now in West Philadelphia. Wow. Anyways, the people you were hearing me on the phone with, that's 1-800-USA-RAIL. We're going to get the next train out, and that's going to be arriving shortly after we arrive at 30th Street. Okay, we are in Philadelphia right now. If we're starting to come in, we're in it, I can tell you that right now. Wow, and there she is, the Channel 6 Zoo Balloon. Sorry, I'm gonna miss that when it retires. This is Zoo Interlocking. This is where the Northeast and Keystone corridors both come together. Okay, there's another regularly scheduled set the train up there. Okay, and we here on Amtrak, they use the lower level. So you're going to be seeing the rail yard as we arrive. Okay, that there's a viaduct for a railroad bridge, used only by freight trains, but yeah, there's your Amtrak rail yard. That's where they take those trains where they can be worked on, serviced, and all of that fun stuff. Yeah, there's some Amtrak passenger cars. We have a Dash 8. Some of these trains, some of like humans, even trains themselves need a break. So they come here to the rail yard to get cool down. Alright, and that there's the announcements telling everybody it's time to get off. Wow. Whoa. Okay. It's a little difficult to film and walk on the train at the same dang time. Whoa. But here we are. We are at 30th Street.